Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we gotta start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for Inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
Building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Yeah!
safe now.
Apparently, that was the last of them.
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
I can do this!
Watch your back. Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available.
This is it!
Storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Yeah.
the time being.
Enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Back in action!
there is a chest with gear close by.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Welcome visitors.
I'm giving him a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node. That did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring. We're here now, so be ready for trouble. God knows what Tarleton did to inhumans in the name of his twisted progress. Picking up odd chatter on the local network, but AIM is doing an impressive job of limiting my access.
That's worrying.
Thank you.
Where's the lab?
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows. Tends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation system. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
An
AIM unit took back control of an access point. An AIM AIM unit took back control of an access. Should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec. I could use your help.
Hello!
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. I just wanted to give you something.
Hello there!
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good. Powers? That's intense. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool, it's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well... The Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. PYM. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No. Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. Gotta convince Bruce and Dr. PYM to go back to the prison.